site is the Adam R. Rose and Peter R. McQuillan Horticultural Operations Center. This facility has received silver-level leadership in energy and environmental design certification. The stone cottage to the right of it once served as the gatehouse on the Laurelard Estate. Beyond the rock outcroppings on Side B is a wonderful planting of herbaceous and tree peonies that flower beautifully in May. That's the Hope Peony Collection.
On the same side,
and garden comes alive with lilacs in colors from white to pale blue to lavender and deepest purple.
On Side A is the Cherry Collection. In the first warm days of early spring, these trees transform into luxurious clouds of pink.
In a few moments, we'll once again...